On June 1st, 1937, the American pilot, Amelia Earhart, began a flight around the world. Her plan was to fly counterclockwise, 1,000 miles a day, and become the first woman to circumnavigate the Earth. Earhart flew a small Lockheed Electra, accompanied by her navigator, Fred Noonan. She flew nonstop with only short breaks for fuel and sleep. In early July, almost at the end of her trip, as she attempted a landing on a tiny island in the mid-Pacific, she began broadcasting on the wrong radio frequency. And she lost contact with the Coast Guard cutter assigned to guide her in. They could hear her, but she couldn't hear them. An hour later, she disappeared, and the plane was never found. At every stop, Earhart handed out her pilot log, which was published daily in newspapers around the world. Little blurbs and comments and observations about her plane and the weather and her location, and stories about her past and why she flew. She also wrote a lot about the sound of the motor, the maddening, constant sound of the motor, the drone. Drowned out every other sound. It's the takeoff and the landing that are the hardest part. Every flight. There was a time. The year was 1932. I was headed for London, but by some miscalculation and some errant winds, I landed in Londonderry, Ireland instead. In a cow pasture. I pulled my plane into a farmer's backyard, and not knowing the proper phrase for the occasion, I simply said, "Hello, I'm from America." And the farmer said, "Well, that may be true, but right now, you are illegally parked in my cow pasture." June 3rd, San Juan, 10 past 1. The shadow of my plane on the water. Jungle treetops below. Follow railroad track, then a muddy river. Wind direction. I can see from the way smoke is rising from the fires and from the way the clothes are swinging on the lines, the shadow of my plane on the water. June 7th, Brazil. Take off in total darkness. The South Atlantic. Navigator asleep. See a dirty gray, static on the radio. And Fred. Fred can smell land. We drop. We're dropping down, shredding the clouds. The sky has many avenues and streets, but you must know how to find them. Streets of air, air streets. Cross equator, brilliant sun, sea is black, horizon tilts, dropping down to the shining valley. There's a shining valleys of clouds. Dropping down. Dropping down. Through the shining valleys of clouds. Dropping down. Through the shining red. And gold.